wins the draw. This is D'Angelo. D'Angelo. Svechnikov scores! Off the glove of Korpisalo, there was a partial screen. Kings play it. And it's Slavin sending it to center on to Svechnikov. With Trocheck, scores! Trocheck with his second of the night.
Heel of Carolina. Now Teravainen with a chance. It's blocked by Gudas. Chipped in front, and they score! Tapped in the blue paint. Trocheck gets the goal, and it's 4-2.
Natchez in the corner. Banks it back to the blue line. Held in by Shea. Natchez again trying to roll off the board. Teravainen shot turned away. Rebound score!
And that was an absolute laser from just inside the blue line.
Yeah, same net, I should say. But, the puck went in the first.
Now an opportunity creates itself. Trocheck scores!
The line by Slavin. Watched by Kopp. Plays give and go with Andre Svechnikov. Kopp got a piece of it, not enough. Scramble in front, score! Vincent Trocheck bangs in a rebound.
It's got to come out of the Kane zone. They do, but they'll lose it. And a chance for Natchez. He'll jump this one right in. Skate race to the dots, and it's won by Teravainen. Now he'll send it out front. Empty net goal.
How you're going to have to beat a goaltender like Demko.
But Pullman did a heck of a job in front of Demko there, timing that slide, attacking the puck carrier. Svechnikov to Trocheck. Oh, wow, what a play. Tic-tac-toe delight.
The face-off circle works his way down low. Trocheck behind the net. Being spied by the Rangers, hanging onto it. Gets it to Teravainen. Back to D'Angelo. D'Angelo takes a look. Sends it to Svechnikov. Back to D'Angelo. His shot, they score! Pull back into the Vegas zone. Vegas gets it out. Stevenson, the center ice, no further. Carolina comes up with a bouncing puck. Svechnikov heads up across. Trocheck, he scores! Tomas Hertl was looking for someone. Nobody there for San Jose. Niederreiter trying to take on all of the Sharks, keeping the puck in the Shark zone, but it'll come out with Carolina right back on it. Trocheck's net! He scores!
Got by Slavin, the puck is just wide. Here's Trocheck back on it. Trocheck for D'Angelo. Trocheck in, shoot, scores! Trocheck draws Carolina within a goal with
Andrei Svechnikov, cross ice, Teravainen closes, saved by Omar. The rebound scores. Vinny Trocheck.
Kings on one fire, and now they even it up. But Kings from away with a puck to the point there. And across it goes Cole. In front for the redirection, save, rebound, they score! Trocheck found the loose puck, buries it.
Right of Berube. Gotta figure the journey he's been on. This won't snap him, but that will! Teravainen, loose puck in the slot.
Tip wide of an open cage by Trocheck. Bouncing to the line, Teravainen. Countdown on. Another stop by Sjogren. Scores! With about 3 seconds to go.
Aho can't control it. Jensen has to take a shoulder from Trocheck. Spins off of that hit. Trocheck, though, bothers him enough to throw the puck along the boards, and the Canes keep him bare. Gets it to Trocheck. He scores!
Trocheck behind the net. Sweeps it around to Teravainen. Straight away now D'Angelo. Pitches it to the right wing half boards. Rink wide pass Teravainen. Teravainen moves in. Surveys. Aho one time's on net. The rebound! Score! Trocheck puts in the rebound.
Svechnikov sweeps it to Aho. Back to D'Angelo. 1:05 left in this one. Canes need a goal. Teravainen. He gets it down low to Trocheck. Back up top. It's D'Angelo. His left pass to Trocheck. He scores!
Of a line, Andrew Ladd playing in his 999th game tonight against his old team. Canes will break back. Shea to the front, they score, and it's tipped home. Vincent Trocheck.
A center does break it up in front. Lindgren with a good play, fell down. Play back, Shea, finds an open man, they score! Vincent Trocheck.
Cassidy talking to his bench right now, trying to get his line set up. So when he does pull a goaltender, they'll have the advantage.
Trocheck. Let's throw him in, score! Oh, what a wicked backhand! Let's hear it for Vincent Trocheck!
My partner up here was the very same.
Yes, especially the linesman.
Yeah.
Saved life.
A shot and a goal! Vincent Trocheck in the right place at the right time.
Knocked to the boards. Grizzly sends it to Coyle. Coyle out in front. Puck bouncing free. Canes will get it. Played off the boards. Trying to get it for Trocheck. He'll backhand one. Bingo!
Trouba hears some boos. The crowd didn't like the high hit on Domi in game four. Here's Staal shorthanded. Sutter's one, and they score! A shorthanded goal! Poked deeper by Pecci. Pecci on defense now with Shea. Brady Shea up high. Throws it on net. It was deflected. Rebound! Score! Natchez up to play. And Shesterkin. Out of the net! Got himself in trouble. They still couldn't score. With a wide open net. It was Aho who didn't convert. Now they do. D'Angelo might have been deflected out in front.